texting, talk and text. This is for the Divas Championship. AJ will defend the title tonight against Cameron the Funkin' Ackles. And Cameron dumped out of the ring by AJ. Oh, and Tamina with a big kick. She's kicked AJ. He missed Cameron.
And now Tamina from there. Oh,
Mr. Bidu do something. He finally does. AJ cannot be happy here. Tamina almost cost her championship, and then she saved her the championship.
And we are back on Friday Night SmackDown. AJ's lead, a protector Tamina. AJ set to defend her Divas Championship.
This is a rematch from Sunday night at Elimination Chamber where Cameron was AJ Lee's surprise opponent. Cameron actually won that match up via disqualification when Tamina got involved, but of course you can't win the championship via a disqualification. So here we go for the coveted Divas title. AJ Lee John's been the Divas champion now for 257 days and counting. And AJ wasted little time going right after Cameron.
Splendid punk nerd, Wayne Greenland.
You know what was interesting too on Sunday when Tamina actually kicked AJ at one point outside the ring in that match, inadvertent an accident, and then Tamina got involved and part of the disqualification, I guess, trying to make it up to AJ.
Well, Tamina kicked AJ.
A kick out.
And it looked like Cameron's about to become the new Divas champion. And Tamina got herself disqualified to save AJ's title.
Total Divas, of course, season number two gets underway next month on the E! Network.
Oh boy, Cameron's tired up. Off the bulldog, Cameron trying to close in here. Wraps a big upset on AJ for the Divas title and a kick out by AJ at two.
But AJ was the crazy one.
You see that? Tamina pushed AJ out of the way.
And finally, Bradley Martell gets up for that.
That's unusual.
He tossed Tamina out of here.
Well, good for the official.
Tamina cost Cameron the championship Sunday. Obviously trying to do it again here tonight. And now Cameron, cross body, lateral press, hooks the leg. New Divas champion here and all. AJ kicks in those young. You hold that title 257 days, you're doing something right.
Absolutely. And AJ may have to get a new tattoo.
John's referring to the fact that she has the dates she won the championship tattooed on the back of her neck.
Can you imagine if AJ did that? Taking up Cameron now. Submission maneuver time. Cameron's in trouble.